have helped.
Stay here, then. Wait. See if you like the shadows.
Someone out there.
Seek and you shall find me.
Did you, eh?
You know what's hey, good looking.
As well as I do.
I wonder what the next move is. Can't afford to stay idle.
Wanna dance? Let's ride. Ought to do it.
extra vicious one, I think. No one buried their dead.
Exactly the sort of battle I live to fight. And the sword made even more thrilling with a hot-hearted tiefling at my side.
Light as air. Dead Githyanki. The corpse may hold something useful. As if I'd forgotten my duty. It seems, however, that you have. The further we sink into shadow, the further the crash. We must take to my people. They are our only means of cleansing. Pursue this path further, and I will go alone if I have to.
I'm ready.
You seem different, better. What's the meaning of this? About time that old bookabone showed his face. I've been looking for him for precisely the reason you outline. No more pricey artifacts for you then, is that it? Excellent. You were quickly becoming the most expensive pet in the realms. Oh, well, do go on, Mr. Dakarios. My God, she didn't. She wouldn't. Mistra is a god. She can handle this without taking your life in the bargain, surely. Tell me you aren't going to go through with it. Mistra is a god, Gale. We pay her her due, but not with our lives. Your duty isn't to Mistra. Your duty is to return to Waterdeep, to continue your research, to live your life. She really wants to kill you, Gale? To squander your life? Is that really a god you want to serve? Gods. At this rate, I'll have to give up the weave and take up a crossbow. Get the gods out of our business entirely. Promise me, Gale. Promise me you'll find another way. Promise me you'll return home when this is all over. I didn't say try. I said promise. Ghastly boy. But fine. I'll take what I'm given and be grateful for it. Now go on. We don't want to make a scene, do we? There's a good lad.
I sought to reach a Githyanki creche and be rid of these tadpoles. Now we stalk forgotten lands haunted by darkness. Chuk, you believe you can survive without me? As you say.
At once.
Hold close to the light and keep the shadows at bay. A shame my first brush with the famed Elminster couldn't be a tad more optimistic. Listen, Gale. I might invoke the Triad from time to time, appeal to Helm, but I'm no man of faith. Not like you. I don't know what drives a man to consider his own death, among countless others, to be an appropriate exchange for his goddess's forgiveness. To me, it all sounds like nonsense. The faith that matters most is that which you hold in yourself, in the ones that most matter to you. Big bomb be damned. You've got everything you need to defeat the Absolute already. Talent, nerve, and powerful allies at your side. Just some food for thought. That's the spirit. Well met. Not so enchanting as you'd think. The portiers, the Caldwells, they were the blue bloods hosting the fancy balls and drinking from gold goblets. Father's the son of a blacksmith, born with barely a coin in the coffers. He made a name for himself among the Flaming Fist. Brave as Baldur and stubborn as a deep rothe. Daring, outspoken, but hardly posh. I spent more time dueling with Father than I did rubbing elbows with lords. Not to say I didn't develop a taste for good wine and the talent for courtly dance. Yes and no. Father taught me the four pillars of power. Courage, insight, strategy, justice. He reckoned I'd follow in his footsteps. First as a fist marshal, then as a duke. Vanquish evil, maintain order, save the world. But a duke makes bedfellows with more monsters than he slays. Father called it diplomacy. I called it hypocrisy. In the frontiers, there is no posturing, no diplomacy. I slay monsters, I don't consort with them. Even if I might look like one. possibility that's kept me awake countless nights. But I don't have a clue where to start, other than play her games and play by the rules. That's the only language devils listen to. We can have all for it, but it won't so much as chip one of her nailed claws. She'll escape to the Hells, and if we succeeded, my life would be taken in exchange. My contract is very clear. I can bring Mizora no harm. She'll have to let me out of my pact willingly. The only way out is if I can out-bargain her. We're standing here with nothing but the clothes on our backs and the worms in our heads. We can, I'm sure of it. How glad I am that you see me as more than my patron's pet. Well met. It's said that anyone who bathes in the river of blood emerges as one born anew. It's a lot like that, I imagine. I feel the weight of these horns on my head, curling upwards like a mammoth's tusks. I feel these ridges snaking down my neck, not to mention a few bumps and prongs in unmentionable places. But I haven't seen my reflection just yet. Be my mirror. What do you see? I can't tell if you're being silly or serious. I'll accept the flattery either way. I suppose I'll grow used to the new me. Horns and all. The people will see a curiosity. Maybe even a beast hungry for their souls. But I will slay their monsters. Keep them safe. And one day they will see the Blade of Frontiers again.
Charmer.
Sharp as ever.
Don't burn yourself.
Shields me.
I can feel fire. Don't like
that. Toll house.
There might be something useful in there. Seized goods and the like.
You have my attention.
Yes, yes.
Sharp as ever. Toning things down.
Unnoticed. Good.
Even the Isha's blessings cannot protect me here.
Concentrate.
What's the story?
Defender of the people. Best foot forward.
In her name.
I'd love to, thanks. If you insist.
mind if I get closer?
Off the shadows.
Thank you.
Yeah?
This is a battlefield. An old one, but still.
Let's go!
There we go.
on with the weave.
History book. A century old, I'd say. Pride of the gate.
Don't be shy.
Ah, excellent choice. Defender of the people.
My faith will guide me.
No time for dally.
A hero at heart.
Whatever it takes.
It's good to be alive.
The Dark Lady shields me. I can feel her.
Here.
This place. There's a power in these shadows. I can sense it. It's ancient. Familiar. I know. I felt it. Yes. No. I don't know. The artifact seems to have powers and a will of its own. It protects us. I don't know how or why, but I'm glad. I felt it go from me to you. You need its help, just as it needs us. Still just a box, after all. Might not be possible. It's stubborn that way. Prone to lashing out. Keep it for now. We can all help to protect it.
More than just lip service.
Well, my day just improved. Did you want something? If you're sure. Fine.
Certainly. Curiosity must be satisfied. Which way to the nearest library?
Well, my day just improved. Did you want something?
All right.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Lost in thought.
Marching. That way.
Defender of the people.
On my way.
it ready for you.
Ready for some good news.
Put him up. my time.
Let's finish this.
Shit.
lesson is death.
This is gonna feel good. Come on, Cole. Show him who you are.
next, I wonder?
We must keep going.
On it.
Soldier. What next? Charmer.
There's no time to waste. Need to keep going.
Making me sweat.
What's cooking?